Hello, and welcome to Tales of Vesteria.
So this battle is still going on? This conversation I'm quite enjoying, actually. You are weak to both people at the moment, eh?
Yes!
Brilliant. So you're both weak to the two people I have, and both the attack style that I have. Okay, cool. For a bit of healing. Wow, rock rank? What was that? Oh, make the hit! Damn. I'm about halfway down. Should be able to. Oh. Done. And done. That was actually a reason. Wow, we got more levels up, and more archers, and a blessing orb. What does the blessing orb do?
You are not ready to command the wind yet.
I hate the wind.
Edna!
You alright?
I just slipped is all.
Boy,
we can't take Lady Edna anywhere, can we?
Lady Meepo is talking.
Where did it go? Oh! That's not a griffin. What the fuck is that? Are you weak to water by chance? A leech. Not weak to anything in particular. Tiny in the real pain, make sure you dress them with the proper attic. That's so weird. I reckon they're gonna do a shit ton of damage. They got they're pretty weak actually. Quite low.
It's dangerous to fight them in close combat.
So what's the difference between the leech and leecher?
Don't we have any witches to the thing? Treasure, you say? Amapal Angelum. What are you? Are you a thing?
This aroma.
Yeah, you are! I got the eyes of a fucking human. And is that... Wait a minute. Can I get round to there? I can. Can I? I'm gonna guess I can, because there's stuff over there. That was easy enough.
Hey, look around you.
I am literally in front of it, man. Hey, Dash. Oh, we got a troll in
Don't
the dungeon.
It,
and you're weak to fire, so.
Fire not coming up. That makes them slow to move. Double top of its claws.
Dancing flames. Yeah, you're not getting out of that one. When you get the appropriate, what's the words for it? Attack attributes. That's it. Where you do additional damage because you're attacking against their weaknesses. People drop extremely quickly. Can I do anything with this? No. Oh, there's something there though. Maybe I can see a chest. No, but I can't see a troll. Damn it, I should have just done the fire thing on the front. Epic flame! Yeah. Big attack. See? That took 2 seconds! 1 within 29 seconds! Damn! I do really quite like that, the fucking fire circle move does a shit ton of damage. Excuse me.
It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
You reckon? Oh wow, at least. Fucking hell. Fire, I'm assuming. Yep.
Everyone,
4,000 gore. Oh, what's that? Evil centipede. And a malevolent.
Well, that was quick.
How long did that take? 1 minute 23 seconds. I don't think that took 23 seconds. So we got one of these things now. What are you? Only Lila may enter. Let's not. We don't want to send Lila into there quite yet, because I don't think we're going to have much of a chance. Especially the way Mithrio went. Alright, let's see what this has got to say for itself. Let's start. Quick save. Hi there.
Okay.
Million P. Oh, damn! Level 44! Oh, okay.
That is a mutant pony called Million P. Even calling it a centipede would be a bit much.
Yeah, a million is way too much.
More than two legs is too much.
That's just your bias.
Are million P's like rich centipedes? I don't even.
What the fuck are they talking about? Wait, why are you now very weak to Archrace? Ooh! That's actually useful information.
Charge!
Why do they sometimes... Hang on, I have the perfect move for this. That was the perfect move in this. Alright, so I think I've pretty much got this one in the bag. She has, of course, been knocked out a few times, but that was kind of to be expected. Yep, because this has been happening.
Come forth, Gale,
about 1700 HP, I think. So he's probably dead after this attack. This attack. There he goes. And everyone got the level up. He was level 44. How many times did she get knocked out? 7 times! But we defeated a powerful enemy with using no items. Because I don't really need to. I basically just managed to stay in that form the entire time. Because again, he was just going against the fucking Rose character the entire time.
Some of us are low on health.
That's awesome. You're the healer of this clan. So you can deal with that, please. Where else can I go here? Because up there is blocked, isn't it? Bugger off. Fire moves do really good against birds for some reason. It's almost as if their feathers are really flammable.
There must be herbs around here.
Why do Americans consider
look around
demand on saying herbs? Once used, foe after foe will continue to appeal about seas until the next state and in, or the next time you attack with a that. That could actually be useful on the right of the ship. That could be a very useful item to use if you're planning on grinding. So, there's cave there. At some stage... would be able to get up there, I assume. I tried to go up there, but it was blocked off. Can I go there? How does one get to there? That may have been in a blocked off area. Let's go see if that is actually in the blocked off area. Would you look at that? It isn't blocked off. Ooh, life in the frontier. What's this about? Life on the frontier.
Sure is dry way out here.
Yeah, it's a remote region like Elysia, but it looks hard to hunt or even farm here.
It amazes me that people can even live in a place
like
this.
The house on the top of that hill.
Those humans sure are tougher than they look.
Maybe they have some sort of special local product?
Maybe.
Hmph.
Anyway, our next destination is Gadadin.
Are we going in the right direction, Rose?
Yeah. It should be around the edge of this cliffside road. I think we're almost there.
Okay. Let's hurry before we get it.
So that makes me think this is the way we're meant to be going. Okay, so I'm gonna grab this and assume this thing on the other side.
What's that?
Check. Whoa, what was that? That was a fashion item, I believe. Sidekick mask worn by the hero's sidekick. Try not to be mistaken by it. Is this a Robin mask? Where is it? Sidekick mask. Is that Robin's mask? Almost. Hang on, let me check. LT? LT. Zoom and pan. Almost a Robin mask. That was the handling bracelet. Griff-like. Griff-kite. Oh, there's a Griff-falk in flight.
What kind of bird is this?
A Griff-kite. It's a bird in the kite family.
There's another one over there, too. Very high up.
Yeah, they're excellent at reading the wind.
Look at it soar. Swift and free.
Yeah. Through a sky clouded with malevolence wrought by Earth dwellers.
You don't suppose the griffin started out once as a griff kite?
Perhaps.
Malevolence deforms everything, people and nature alike. But malevolence can be cleansed.
Through Saray, you mean?
Through all of us. Dezzle.
It really is down in the dumps, like a very long distance. So that's a house up there that I could go to. And I'm assuming that's. Oh crap, that's a lot of things! I want this person. So we got the house over there, which we'll go and check out. Also that area down below. It's a cave, which I don't know if that's where I'm meant to be going or not.
Found it. Totally found it.
Okay, so this is Gododin. This is a monolith.
Is that a monolith?
Yes, it is a monolith. Alright, some of you may say commands, and so they say, I forgot about those. I did that. Do you regularly forget to breathe as well? When surrounded by enemies, just give the order to spread out. When you want to hammer the enemy's weakness, tell him to focus attack. With effective command, you can control the flow of the battle, though conducting an orchestra. Yes, I will admit that I did forget to do that for a while. Fuck off, game. Don't judge me. I didn't really quite like that attack. Empty flames. Get out of here. 6 seconds. Points. Defeated two enemies at once. Easy. Also, I think someone's got different music coming. It was a Gododin. I want to see if I have any new AP things, battle actions, that I don't want to use. Character change. Press X and to switch. Nah, I can't do that. Receiver, amortizable to money. Nah. I basically have everything I need at the moment. Quick evade. I don't do many quick fades, I'll be honest. Acquired guard charges. That's by holding down thing A. Yeah, holding it down. Create a heist. Press and hold A during a hidden archery to combine. Press and hold B, Sephiric archery. Half and half. Subpartner change. Character change I don't need. Partner blast, chain blast. And I'm working on that eventually. Amortizations, total damage, and acquire. I've done 200 amortizations. That's not a bad number. Highest total damage is 17,000 out of 40,000 amortized. I still have done more than 17,000. And banish chain will amortize. Mystic art tray is learned. Present hold B. And when I've done a turn, that's easy enough to do. So yeah, I'll see you next time. I guess there's not much to do on this one. we'll go in here, and then once we're in here and done with that thing, we'll go and check out this cave over here. Yeah, ta-ra, everyone. You have a nice morning, a nice evening, a nice afternoon. I will see you all next time. Ta-ra.